Well, I'm obviously a very big food plot fan. With regard to shapes, we talked about the turkey foot, which is my favorite. We talked about a bow tie or something that's neck down, which is my second favorite. And I also like plots like this that are long and thin. Something that's a square or that's round not only doesn't facilitate deer movement to the edges where you want it, they're also more difficult to plant. So something that's long and thin, you could, if you have an ATV or tractor, you're walking and spreading, whatever it is, long and thin allows you to be more efficient. You can plant them quicker, and the fact that it is thinner, particularly if we can have cover beside it, facilitates more deer movement out into that and along the length of it, which gives you more hunting options to have a stand on either end or wherever you need to be based on the wind. So, turkey foot, bow tie, long and narrow, three dynamite setups from a food plot scenario.